Very, very lush. God, oh. It's for a family, Gesneracea. If you touch the leaves, they're really like velvet.
Oh, they are.
They're completely like velvet.
It's really sad. Do you feel it?
It's very good. Not a good climate here in this type of valley. You got a lot of water.
Hamster.
Oh yes. Yeah, hamster. Yeah.
Looks like hamster.
It does look like a baby hamster. Well, big hamster.
Hello.
That's lunch. An appetizer. Gonna eat guinea pig. I'm gonna have a little bit before it's gonna eat the rest.
What's that?
¿Él es hermano, señora?
Sí,
ah, ¿dónde siempre voy yo?
Ah, sí.
¿Tú eres de aquí?
Soy de Ibarra.
I'm recording.
God, skin's crispy.
This is Paul eating guinea pig.
Yeah.
How's it taste?
Chicken.
Like chicken.
It does taste like chicken, really. Nice, eh?
Dos.
Look, it's high to get to the wire. For them, it's very high. Mm.
So it's not a problem for us to give them a hand. Anyway, the parents.
Planted artificially into the feet. That's our boy. So George is trying sometimes.
California, San Diego, California, the San Diego Zoo.
With the tortoises and the fishing. That's why only if we got time we will do it. So I'll show you a gift with all the old things.
Flamingos don't go in here.
No. Yeah. And they fly, and it's no islands in between. Nothing. It's just water. Ocean. They don't like it. was just for 2 years. The sea lions make all. This one's done. They go just one long. Very different. They're very small.
Very
nice. It's only salt. Don't worry, it's just salt water. If you don't believe, place your hand when it's going to sneeze out and taste it. It's salt water.
There was spitting.
Let's try to get a closer one. The water is so inviting. Gone fishing to me is because we have the bowers. Then they go there and they all play, they all pretend to chill out.
That's the person.
sit down for a full night ride.
So you will see how the islands were in the very beginning. That's where the Galapagos were, before the plants land, before the birds flew in, before the sea lions swam down here, before the penguins show up, before the evolution and everything. So the very first Galapagos islands were just lava flows, exactly like the flow we're visiting tomorrow morning. It's very interesting, very interesting. You will enjoy that place. Everybody does. But you need to bring also, please, your wetsuit, the snorkel gear, the towels, the red towels. They'll be ready back there. So, with us. We leave things in the beginning of the hike. We walk, come back, pick those things up, and then to the beach. Very easy snorkeling there, very shallow, very clear water. And Floriana and James, the two places, the one tomorrow, are the best for swimming with turtles, sea turtles.
Part of the first inhabitants too. Look, there's nothing here for them, and they come. So, with a little fly, with a mosquito they take, they'll be very happy. Yes. They'll have enough for the day. So those are the lava lizards. Please, let's go and see better samples of the pahoehoe. Let's go and learn why this is called pahoehoe. People, humans have been living for longer. So they named these rocks. And pahoehoe, you know, for the Hawaiians, is in English ropi, ropi lava. That's the translation. 22,000 people in Colombia. So Nevado del Ruiz, a volcano that was not a quarter, you know, of the size and the power and everything the Cotopaxi is supposed to have.
Thank you.
by the sea, where they feed on it.
Follow the markers, we will reach the steps, the wooden steps soon. Please go ahead. Let's go.
So from 70,000 sea lions, Niño is something natural. So you what is feeding on? Look, that iguanas, something easy to find. But look, it's eating the cactus. Please, if who likes to see this a little closer.
Look at those markings. Look, completely different. Look. It's not a land iguana.
They die young because you will never see one of these with an adult size. It's because of the size of this island. This is South Plaza. That is North Plaza. There is no iguana. There's no nesting places. Iguanas found quite soft places here where to dig for the eggs. See? Land iguana feed on cactus.
The color's amazing, isn't it?
It's beautiful. It's so good.
Yeah.
The red plants covering this, making a carpet for this island. You saw the iguanas yesterday fighting. So that is the beginning of the mating season. You know? So, but this one, if it's a good year coming, if it's full enough, it'll be a little bigger. Because with the humidity and the hot water. Because the frigates, the blue herons, bowed at night. Probably one of the previous nights you saw that. I don't know. So it was them. The swallowtail gulls. They go at night. They don't fish now. Now they're resting, stretching their wings. It's just the waves. So that one baby. But it's many more. We got other. There's two more.
Hello?
He's not talking.
No, he's not talking.
The white stones here, this for example, this, that one, all over, look, this is coral.
Coral?
Coral, this is white coral, look, find those things, what it tells that. So, it was very fast, the animals didn't have time to escape. And how, it was shallow anyway, you know, 1 to 3 meters, not long. In 2 weeks long trips, they're very rare now. So you go there, there you see the corals, shells, sea urchins, starfishes around, you know, on land. Because of course the fish and things like that disappear, decompose.
Turn around, they're everywhere.
Thank you.
Feeding, this is maybe my friend Dino. The boss in this area here is too far from its home, but maybe it's part of its territories. And this is Dino.
Yes, the country in color.
Hello, are you my friend Dino or not? Yes or no?
Yes.
You hungry? Very sharp teeth, look, very little teeth.
Oh! Yeah.
Wow, it was a big jump. Here, I'll put it there, where everybody can have a good picture of it. There, look. Wow, look how many I got in mine. So, all these little things are
thorns.
Did it eat it?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was fun. Look, with the spines and everything.
Oh.
See?
You.
Look at the size. Look at the size of this. And this is not a full-size iguana. But they don't care because they get rid of salt sneezing out.
Really?
Salt glands are in the nostrils.
Oh.
They sneeze out. The marine ones do that more often because they eat more salt. It's most of the time.
He knows you, Gino.
Look at that. For the monster. For the seeds. Look. He's drinking now. It's like chewing sugar cane.
Oh, my God.
It's all right in a minute. Okay, I'm off.
Okay then, I'll see you later.
Look at them all. Look like kites. You see, they don't walk. They don't have legs, just this two little feet. Look at the boobies, guy pointing, telling her that he loves her. We never find always the same blue for their teeth in the store.
So how did they ever get to be blue in the first place?
Yeah, it's strange. One of the strangest things in the Galapagos Islands. Whether they got blue feet. It's still the best answer, why not? Still, for my time, when I took the train a long time ago. We don't know. We don't know. It seems like they don't really need that color. it is something they got random, probably. It's like for the frigates having white, or for all the birds of red.
Yeah, yeah.
The timing, yeah, okay. So, but this is nothing, folks. The whole.
We're on another island, but I forgot the name. There's a booby.
I hate it before you come here.
Por ahí nos vemos ya.
Ya, chao, Franco. Pues pondrás pilas.
Sí, loco, porque desde enero arrancamos con esos grupos. Sí.
Y no has ido a ver todavía.
No me he ido todavía, loco. Pero a ver si me voy.
And they start like flapping their wings, shaking these pouches and singing.
Derecha, pero más adelante. Antes de virar. A la derecha. Techada en el
4-5. And then going back in the train. Look at my blue fin. You don't have blue fin. Wait, wow.
Kind of showman.
Showing off, look.
Think she's all she's accepted him.
The boobies, they start incubating the eggs the same day she laid the first. So when the second egg comes, like 2, 3, 4, 5 days later, and the third egg, like a couple weeks later,
backpacks.
The big bags
stay here.
Bye, thank you very
much.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Bye.
So sad.
shark. That's a different type of shark. That's a small Galapagos shark.
Whoa, he's gonna kill the big one. Gee.
De alguna de las manos de la tortuga se te pide así y se ve eso. Y está aquí el motor. Apaga la cura. Two, three, four hours, sometimes with the same air or... So, two more months, one or two more months maximum, the female.
Letters left in the barrel should be picked up by ships and eventually delivered to their destination.
It's not very
Flamingos are found in salt water lagoons.
Hello, darling.
Hello.
Wow. Oh. 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 What are they doing? Are you fighting or are they playing?
Oh, maybe that's a baby, huh? We both felt we started in Mexico, and yet we were camping. We had our own walk too, but maybe the food sat a while too. They always say that you want to be sure that it...
Thank you.
There are seven subspecies, you know, that's it, maybe less. Someone was asking the problem, the predators for the marine iguanas. The snakes are going to attack the babies, marine iguanas. Normally the babies, marine iguanas, prefer to stay, most of the time, stay under the water for a long time. Probably 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 15 minutes, this is normal. Fernandina Island is considered the best island where it's possible to find the big ones. You see lions, people walking around, marine iguanas, moving. So here there are some areas, special areas, where the marine iguanas, after mating, are going to dig holes, and then inside they are going to lay the eggs. How many eggs? 4 or 5 eggs. Redwood of Ubi, the islands. Genovesa Island and Wolf and Darwin. 70% in Genovesa. for that, they prefer to take off from the cliff.
It doesn't matter, you walk around, it'll be worse.
As the right side, the total side, and the huge side. Oh. So there's no rowing up more than this side. So that's probably more than 100, 100, 510 years old. And they're really, really heavy, right?
Yeah.
More than 250, 280 kilograms.
Wow.
Oh, the first days of November. So this is more or less the end of the breeding season.
Right. Then
so,
long.
Yeah. Have the rings on the plate.
Right.
That must be one of the young, just male,
right.
Male, which is still growing.
Born on this island or
whatever? Yeah, born. I've been here for 7 years.
Do many people move over here? Or is it just sort of people that were born here that stayed here?
Most of them just born on the island. But the rest of them come to the mainland, which is not actually.
I'm glad we got to take part of it.
Yeah, yeah. You're working on it.